We're just walking down to this old barn. We've just come in a footpath, we ain't. Spotted this off the side of the road. Gonna have a look in. Leave the camera on, keep the adventure rolling. Have a look around the front of the building first. So that door's open. Might see some swallows or something in here. Or possible barn owl. Oh, it's swampy, I'm sinking. Quite badly, there's a floor in here. Oh, is it? I'm not sure if that's a swallow's and a wren's built on top of it. There's another swallow's there. I'm sinking in all this crap. I'm not going to run just in case there's any rats running around. But I think we're going to have to get up onto that floor. There's a few swallows here, like, I'm gonna have to come back to this in the summer when the swallows are kicking around. That looks alright. I've got my car on the tripod so I can have a look. Up here. Can't really see nothing there. A few. These look like actual house martin's nests. The way they're closed in like that. Swallows have like a quite a big opening at the front. There's quite a few of them. Right, I'll put it on record because Alan's gonna see if he can video all of you running there.
If it's out there, you'll be able to see it on that view thing, really.
That's just.
I'll be very careful. We're in the middle of nowhere. If you have crack a leg, we're knackered.
Nah.
Nah.
Oh, I found a nest.
Right, so we've had a good look in here. That'll do for now.
This is ideal for the likes of a born owl, but yeah, we'll check with the video when we get back and see if there is out on them ledges. It's good to look in these old places. Not one there. I do want to get up to that one day. We're just cutting it a bit late, Denise. That's the only trouble with this. I'll zoom in on it. Just want to see if there is windows in the place and that. It looks old abandoned, doesn't it? There is windows. We can't exactly do that one. It just looks knackered from a distance. It's a good half a mile away from where we are. This camera's good.